What's so darn shocking about this map?
Is darn important?
Darn is very important. Yes.
So is it to do with knitting?
Knitting.
No, not weaving. That kind of darn. Where in the United States, what might darn be for?
Darn.
Darn.
Darn. People darn. Who say darn.
Yes, people who say darn. It's a euphemism for damn from 1781, and this is its jizz score. Okay. It's statistics, people. Yeah. Okay. There was an analysis done of 9 billion words
in
American
ejaculations.
Tweets.
It's bad, but orange is really bad.
9 billion words in American tweets, and then they geocoded them, so they analysed where they are pinpointing on a map, and then they displayed them as heat maps. So this is darn, and if you look at the more the word is used, the darker the red colour. And the less it's used, the darker the blue. So it shows that darn is used very heavily in the northern central states. Well, in tweets, at the very least. So have a look at this one. What word do you think this map represents? There's another American swear word.
Golly.
You're close. It's gosh.
Gosh.
It's
gosh. Sure it's gosh.
So heavily used around Texas. You can see where gosh. The red is, and hardly at all up in New England. They don't use gosh very much.
I quite like that.
I like these ones.
Is this yeah. words that people use when they jizz? Is that what it is?
Gosh. 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 Darn it. I'm sorry, Miss Ellen. Poor man. This show's changing, isn't it?
I'm just trying to wrestle it back. So have a look at this one. Very heavily used in New England, hardly used in the Southeast at all.
God damn.
It's asshole.
Asshole.
Yeah. Oh. That, and yeah. Who thought
Where
there
do
was
they
a...
not use it? They don't say asshole in Arkansas.
Georgia.
Or the Carolinas.
Yeah, not used in Florida.
It's not used in Montana because there's nobody there.
That's true. It's not often you see a map of the jizz score for asshole, is it? It's not a...
Not now Stephen's gone.
No. Is, do you think yeah. that people who swear a lot are more articulate or less articulate?
More.
Why?
Because they've got more words.
That's exactly right. That's
like
exactly right.
Wank and bloody and things like that. People who don't swear haven't got those words.
You were doing so well and now you're going to hardly appear in the programme at all. No, there's a swearing fluency test and if you do the test and you ask people to write down how many swear words they can think of in 2 minutes, the people who will succeed best are the people who are the most articulate. Although it depends on what language you speak. So Japanese, very, very few swear words.
Mm. Dutch bargees, they can swear uninterrupted, most of them, for 2 minutes without repetition or hesitation.
Can they really?
Yeah, Dutch is really good. They've got, what's that word? Schwaffling.
What does it mean?
Well, you certainly couldn't say it on Dutch television. It means to bang your penis against the Taj Mahal.
Who amongst us hasn't had that urge?